Hi everyone, myself Uday. I am undergraduate student of 7th and civil engineering. Project proposed is innovative segregation and processing of inorganic solid waste, submitted to IDES for New India Challenge 2020. Project associates Ravi Kumar Gowda, Muralidhar, Naveen. What is solid waste? The waste which is generated from women community which is useless or unwanted. Every day 1.5 lakh ton waste generated in India. The broadly solid waste has been classified into two types, organic waste and inorganic waste. We are proposing the inorganic waste like metal. We are proposing this idea for effective segregation processing of mixed inorganic solid waste. Then my next part is continued by my project Matt Muralidhar.
This is our electromechanical project for purpose of the segregation of inner solid waste. It consists of a hooper, conveyor belt, bins and barcode scanner. The hooper consists of the solid waste such as metal, plastic and cartons. It will be conveyed to the conveyor belt and this barcode scanner will detect what are these types of waste that are being removed in the conveyor belt and it will segregate the different types of waste. It will drop to the bins. These bins are automatically opens and it will collect the waste such as cartons, metals and plastics. This project is proposed for various places, commercial shopping malls, cinema halls, institutional places, etc. And this project can be run on to the electric power or solar power. By using this technology, the load on the land scientific landfill can be reduced and useful energy can be recovered from the source itself. By using this technology, the load of the scientific can be reduced and the valuable source can be recovered such as plastic, metal and cartons.
Let us all join our hands together for better, cleaner, safer world.
Thank you.